they couldn't figure out a way of putting a guard on this, you know, because if you put a guard on it, you risk getting trapped between the guard and whatever. One in the country, but it's certainly one of very few. Steam engine valve gears use something called expansion links, which basically involve something like this, won't do it yet, but sliding up and down in there. That is a curve. And to get that curve, until relatively recently, when you had numerically controlled machines, the only way to get a curve of that radius was to have something like this, because that arm can be adjusted to whatever radius you need. So it's called a pendulum grinder, because the work is held on this pendulum, and of course as you alter the length of the pendulum, you alter the radius that you're grinding. So this is, we've not got the head operating, but the grinding wheel goes round and round and round and round and round at exactly the curve that you require.
No, because they're docked until...
Lex Prince went up and down there as well.
It's the season that you get.
No, look, this is the first one.
And you'll notice that there is no sign at the edge, because we don't want visitors. We are never open. This is a step. We've been open twice this year, for a couple of days, during the gala in the summer. And I'm open now to give the Dean Forest Railway a unique selling point, if you like, to help people come to the gala this time. But